before zero, the function was decreasing.
Miami-Dade College professor Eugenio Vieira makes complex equations easy for his students.
It's changed my view of math completely, having him as a professor. He really breaks down the math for you, so he makes it as easy as possible for you to succeed, so there is no reason for you not to succeed in his class.
Professor Vieira is probably one of the most humble human beings that I've ever worked with or known. He's extremely cheerful. He's always upbeat and happy, and one wouldn't think he's a genius.
He's also a Guinness World Record holder.
Friday, Wednesday, Sunday.
I'm a Miami-Dade College professor at Homestead Campus, and my nickname is the Human Calendar. The reason I have this nickname, the Human Calendar, is because I can calculate the day of the week for any date. And not only that, I'm very proud to say that I have the Guinness World Record for being the fastest person on the earth right now that can do this skill.
Vieira is able to calculate the day of the week random dates fall on in a fraction of a second using mental math. Earlier this year, he reclaimed the Guinness World Record for mental calendar calculations when he correctly calculated 140 dates between the years of 1600 and 2100 in only 1 minute.
I'm just in awe, because this is not the first record that he breaks while being here at the Homestead campus with Miami-Dade College's family. And when I think, no, he can't break anymore, he goes and actually breaks his own records.
In fact, Vieira now holds 3 world records for calculating calendar dates and has broken these records 21 times to date. He originally set the record in 2005 for calculating 42 dates in 1 minute. 10 years later, his record was 111 dates. But the record was broken in 2016 by a 12-year-old boy in India who correctly calculated 125 dates. This January, Vieira reclaimed his title.
Simply superhuman.
Vieira isn't just good with dates. He also trained himself in flash math, the impressive ability to add random numbers in a fraction of a second. His skill with numbers has been featured on The Ellen Show, Fox, The Discovery Channel, National Geographic, and more. But despite his countless accomplishments, he says teaching is his biggest reward.
I have a Guinness World Record, which is great, but I want always something more. And what I want is to show the world that this is possible. So I think my true passion is to teach. Teaching is one of those few professions, I would say it's one of the most rewarding professions in the world. When you teach, you can see someone's face when they open their eyes and they're like, oh, I do understand that. And when they look at you with that look, you know that you have accomplished your mission. That's very rewarding for me.
I've met previous students who have told me he's incredible. I love math now, they've told me, and I could agree with them 100% because now I understand the material, I can help my friends with math, where before I was completely lost. It was a mission, I hated it. I hated going to classes in high school. And after having Professor Vieira, he really opened my eyes, and I can say I actually enjoy math now. It's probably one of my favorite subjects at this point.
What I'm saying is that before zero, the function was decreasing.
To be able to switch that mentality from most of my students, that's what makes me proud. That's what makes me proud, because that's actually my mission right there.
Teaching is clearly as natural to Professor Vieira as complex calculations. His personality and drive is an inspiration to everyone around him.
I'm just very appreciative of the way he teaches and the person he is. He's extremely humble. Through all his accomplishments and everything, it's like you want to be as successful as he is. You want to work as hard as he does to get a good grade in his class. He instills that in you.
I just think we at the Homestead campus and at Miami-Dade College, we are extremely lucky to have him teach our students and empower and motivate our students to reach their greatness.
I always say that it's not about being the best in the world. If you can be, good for you, but it's not about that. It's about being the best you can be. And with practice, you can achieve that.
For MDC In Focus, I'm Giovanni Delfa.